Happening right now in Washington, D.C., the Senate Judiciary Committee is questioning a panel of legal experts about Supreme Court Code of Ethics during a full committee meeting. Hawaii Senator Mazie Hirono on that committee, and she's expected to ask how the lack of a strong, enforceable code of ethics for Supreme Court justices undermines Americans' faith in the court.